Resident Evil.
It all began as an ordinary day in September. An ordinary day in Raccoon City. A city controlled by Umbrella.
This is Chopper Delta, preparing to drop off at area E95070.
September 28th, daylight. The monsters have overtaken the city. Somehow, I'm still alive.
Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you. Are you crazy? You could have barbecued both of us!
Thank you. You're one of the sur-
So Jill, Jill, put this on. Jill!
Thank you. Thank you. stars.
It looks like we're ready to go. Here, take this.
Okay. Nikolai won't be joining us.
I understand. I'll operate the cable car. Let's go.
Oh.
Here's a gift for you.
Thank you. Thank you. stars.
I'm sorry, Jill. Please, wake up! Jill! Jill!
October 1st, night. I woke up to the sound of falling rain. I can't believe I'm still alive.
Appears to be a slight fracture in his right arm just below the elbow. However,
Thank you. Thank you. I'm quite impressed you've managed to stay alive up until now.
Ah!
Carlos.
Thank you.
You're still...
Warning. Proceeding with operation in treatment room. Please evacuate immediately.
Stars.
Warning. Missile attack confirmed. Warning. Missile attack confirmed. Emergency.
Checking system. Checking battery. Warning. There is not enough power to activate the system. System overheating. Enter cooldown mode.
Jill!
Over here!
I guess we're all set.
All right then, we're out of here.
Oh no.
It's here. It's time to go.
We have a rather unfortunate turn of events. It seems that the President and the Federal Council have passed judgment over the civilians of Raccoon City. The President and Federal Council have ruled that the Backless Terminate operation is the best course of action for this extreme situation and have since executed. Based on that fact, Raccoon City has been literally wiped off the map. Current reports have the death toll surpassing the 100,000 mark. Our hearts go out to those poor civilians of Raccoon City.